Hello, hello guys. This is the Singer Imperial Princess. Also, this kind of sewing machines coming like this. For the ones want to see more how cleaning, I have the videos. Subscribe to my videos. You can find more things can help you with your machines. In this case, you see this is the back part of the machine. And the selector dial is in here. Handwheel. And I want to show you how move if you have any problem with that. First, you need to handwheel forward and make sure the needle is in the high position. And when I'm going to move the selector dial, you're going to see in this part what is happening. Also, this, you see, there are a little skinny. It's like a rod, like a, something like that. Go there. Here. If you fall on that and go over there. I cleaning already this spring because I don't know why, but had a lot of greasy and it's all, and you know this is no help to the spring to working properly. So now checking when I move the selector dial. Is this one the one is made the job? Okay. This is all, guys, just for checking in your machines if something is wrong with that. This is how it looks. Okay. Thank you, guys. Have a great day. God bless you, and please continue pray for the world. Bye.